guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's recipe video, I'm going to show you how to make Asian chili garlic noodles. I will be keeping very simple and I will use only few ingredients so anybody can make it at home, but it's going to be very very delicious. So let's get started with the recipe. So first of all, for the noodles, I am using this stir-fried rice noodle from Thai kitchen. This is what I have on hand, but you can definitely use whatever noodles you prefer or you have it on hand. So I'm going to cook this according to package direction, and I'm using half box only, so it says 14 ounce, so I'm going to be using only 7 ounce out of this. And this is how it looks. And here I have water boiling. Into that I will add salt. I will let this noodle cook until it's soft and firm. And I have some spring onion over here. What I'm going to do is cut the white part. Now I will use this green. So I have cut it large pieces, as you can see. So if you want to cut it small, you can do so. I just want to see nice green color in it, so I'm keeping it long. And then here I have some minced ginger and garlic, minced green chilies. These are really spicy serrano chilies, so use accordingly. If you don't like, you can skip it, because we're also going to use hot sauce in it. But since we are making chili garlic noodles, we want to use this. And for some crunch, I'm using bean sprouts. Now you can also use some vegetables, but I want to keep it really simple, so that's why I'm using only these two vegetables, but you can use whatever you have on hand. So let's get started. Let's prepare the sauce for it. Measurement for all the ingredients I'm using in this recipe will be listed in the description box. First, I will use 2 tablespoons of soy sauce. I'm using light, but I would love to use dark. I don't have it, so I'm using light version. But if you have, use it dark. It will give nice color to your noodles. And since we are making vegetarian, we will not be using any oyster sauce or fish sauce. So better to use dark. That way you get nice color. Now for the spice, we have a couple of options here. I have this Korean grounded chili. You can use this. And if you don't want to use this, instead of that, you can also use this sriracha sauce. So just to make it easy, I will be using this sriracha sauce, because I know this is easy to find. And then a little bit of sesame oil, just a little bit. A little bit of black pepper. And give it a stir. And you can definitely adjust to your liking. And our sauce is pretty much ready. So into this pan, I have taken a tablespoon of oil. Once oil is ready, I will add this ginger garlic in it and some green chilies, and cook it until the rawness is gone of this garlic and chili. As you can see, it's getting brown. So at this point, I will add this white of spring onion. Cook this until it gets a little soft. Okay, these are getting soft. Now I will add some bean sprouts, because this doesn't need to be cooked much. And after a couple of minutes, now I will add my cooked noodles. Now at this point, I will add my sauce. and my green parts of spring onion and mix it nice. Now just to balance out everything, I will add sugar and mix everything. So as you can see, our noodles are almost ready. And if you use dark soy sauce, it gets really nice dark color. Look at this delicious noodles. Chili garlic noodles, very simple and delicious. I hope you guys have enjoyed watching this video.